The inventor of the artificial heart was also famous for what? The inventor of the artificial heart was also famous for what? And here are some options for the answer. Walking on the moon, voicing Tiger in Winnie the Pooh, swimming the English Channel, or inventing the xylophone. So from these four options, which one is the correct answer for the question? And the answer for the question is voicing Tiger in Winnie the Pooh. So that's the answer.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing the channel, click the subscribe button and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye.